Nope. Ready?
Yep.
Does it have zoom? You might want to zoom in to the black spruce in the mountains and gradually pan. And then back down to the dogs. Huck, huck! Let's go, huck! Huck, huck! Come on, let's go! Woo! Go out in the open like that, that's the wolf genetics in them. Whenever they jump out into an open spot, that's where they expect to find a dumb moose standing there, and then they want to run real fast.
Yeah.
And then when they're in the trees, they kind of go kind of slow. Yeah, try to smooth your panty. It's the dogs. Do as we go past these trees here, do that because it'll give us a sense of motion. Yeah, see, they're on the track of something. There's a fox track on here. Yep, that's a fox. See, they're gonna start going faster now. Yep, a fresh fox track. Good dogs. Yeah, busting trail, huh? this is really tough for them. I'm gonna have to walk a little bit. We got a bunch of wind packing here. You don't go out. Ooh, there's an owl.
Ooh.
See that owl?
Ah, yeah.
Zoom in on that as best you can. Maybe it'll fly when we get close.
What are you doing now? Well, not long.
Huck, huck! Start zooming back out when we get closer. Here it's gonna fly. It's gonna fly. I think that's a great horned owl.
Oh. It's like, oh, those are giant mites. Yeah, yep, there it is. There we go.
Did you get him?
Where did it go down? Oh, it's gone.
Did you get any of it flying?
Just a short, tiny roll. 2 seconds.
Like right at the beginning?
Quick. Yeah, right at the beginning.
The takeoff is the most important part of the flying. Now, since the sun's to our right and the trees are to our left, the trees are more likely to be bright, a little bit brighter lit up. So if you can catch some footage of this patch over here.
Yeah.
And a little bit ahead of where we're going here. Fox is out here. That fox comes out here a lot.
Yeah.
This might be the place to pop the fox. Got everything we need to pop fox. Just need to something to call them in.
Oh, we're on the water now.
Yeah, we're on, this is
this is central marsh.
The thing I like about this area is there's still live trees out here. I mean, one of the few places we still have live spruce.
Yeah.
We just would have got out here. Sunshine on those mountain peaks. It had a nice pink glow on it and stuff. Huck, huck! They're getting tired. I've run into moose out here once or twice. Boy, when you come out here, you can be on the, all the way on the other side.